the United States Federal Communications Commission voted to end net neutrality. The five-member commission voted 3-2 on December 14th to roll back regulations introduced in 2015. These rules prevented telecom companies from blocking access to certain websites or charging extra fees to load certain sites faster. The vote came despite millions of public comments overwhelmingly in favor of net neutrality. FCC Chairman Ajit Pai argued the regulations limit internet providers from expanding their networks and reaching more Americans. However, net neutrality proponents say deregulation would disadvantage smaller websites that can't afford to pay to reach consumers. Meanwhile, Commissioner Jessica Rosenworcel, who voted against the repeal, said the vote puts the FCC on the wrong side of history. Several net neutrality advocates say they're preparing to challenge the commission's decision in court. The regulation rollback could take effect in January 2018. For United News International, I'm Cambry Caldwell.